And after being together for like a week, he left me via letter.
And you know why? Because he didn't expect me to be such a country girl. Excuse me, we live in the damn countryside. What do you expect?
Ugh! Anyway, at least you do listen to me, Ingrid.
Huh? Sorry, what were you saying? I was focused on that caterpillar that was trying to eat a huge leaf. Can you believe it?